ding dong, a lang a lang a lang, boom ba bo, ba do ba do ba ba.
Hey there, this is John Michael Thomas, and you're watching a Daily John.
Life could be a dream, sweetheart.
Woodpecker. There he is.
He's big. Big woodpecker. Holy cow. Today's agenda: meetings and meetings and meetings. Give me an M. M. Give me an F. F. Give me an M. Give me an N. Give me an F. Give me an X. What's that spell? MNFX. We're going back there to check out the giant baseball game. Think you put on it since I came by before? Because
no, since you came by before, there was a layer of Bondo put on there. That's what the greenish stuff is, and then that fills out. Then we sand all that down. We put another layer of epoxy over the top of the Bondo to kind of lock it all together.
You carved it in,
yeah,
styrofoam. Just
carve it in, carve the foam, make the wooden bill. It's carved in, it was all in pie sections so that all the structure that's inside is embedded. It's all foamed into it. So there's structure all through the whole thing. And then it's all put back together, and then it's carved into its final shape. And then over the top of that is the epoxy, three or four layers of epoxy.
Is that a two-part?
Yeah, two-part epoxy. And then it's sanded. And then it's a skim coat of the Bondo as a filler. And then that—
Which is polyester.
And then that is sanded. And then another layer of epoxy over the top of that. For color, it's all gonna be graphics, vinyl.
Vinyl graphics.
Right, so then you get the actual textural, you know, the actual stitching. So that's the embroidery stitching then gets wrapped over it like that.
And who makes the graphics?
We do.
That's the Bondo that you put on last video that ate it away.
Yeah, see how it eats into it?
Yeah. So step one, epoxy, step two, epoxy with filler, and then Bondo, which goes over to add texture and elements.
Well, it's smoothing it out. You can sand it
cool.
Smooth. These are carved. This is the embroidery that'll get laid on there. So this will get covered with the embroidery patterns. Here's your Major League Baseball logo. It gets embroidery pattern as well.
But this was welded up to meet the angles and attaches to the existing structure on location.
So it's going on a bus stop.
On a bus stop. Yeah.
1:30 meeting videos. Just wrapped a great meeting up with Calhoun. Really exciting project, should be very, very fun. Now I'm heading downtown. If I could take you up and boom, boom, boosh, boom, boom, tell me I'm the only one that you know. Life could be a dream, sweetheart. Getting ready for client meeting number 3. Great meeting with this time with Four Bells and Butcher and the Boar restaurants, doing some video work and some website work for them.